Gonzalo, viene. Jesus has a better wine prepared for you. That is one of the great joys that we share with you today. I love having this reading for weddings because it's a reminder that everything that's preceded you, right, the ways that you've met, the ways that you've grown in love in one another, that's all good, right? But that's just the first taste of the wine that Christ has prepared for you. Right? He has a greater wine prepared for you in this sacrament of marriage. A beautiful baby looks just like you and we'll build it. Till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand, and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this. The good things and bad things, buenas and las malas. Right, in the health or in sickness, He has a way that you can love one another as He loves us. I'll stand through the good and the bad. We'll give all that. Ground up. This life will go by in the blink of an eye, but I wouldn't want to spend it without you by my side. The clouds are gonna roll, the earth's gonna shake, but I'll be your shelter through the wind and the rain, and we'll build this love. That's the great mystery of the sacrament of marriage, that in this covenant that Gonzalo and Vianney will make today, they are an image of God's love for us, for everyone that they meet, in the way that they are faithful to one another, in the way that they regularly sacrifice and give themselves for one another. It reminds us how Christ loves us, how Christ offered Himself each and every day.
Kiss you goodnight and say I love you still, and we'll build this love from the ground up, the worst of a better, and I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad, we'll give all that we have, and we'll build this love from the ground.
Sometimes it was full of suffering. Other times it was full of great joy like we have in today's gospel. That's the great gift I think that God wants to give both of you, right? Is that path to holiness where you can learn to love as Christ loves us. Learn to love one another in a new way. Again, that doesn't mean it's easy, but that is a great gift that Christ gives us.
Yo que siempre defendí que era una tontería, y yo que tan decepcionada estaba del amor.
That you can learn to love in that way and you can be an image of that love for others. That is the better wine that He provides at the wedding feast at Cana.
Hoy mi pasado es solamente una buena lección. Si me perdes.
And I think many times those maybe that have been married for a little while or been together for a long time might get focused on the difficult things, right? The hard things of living with someone else, of learning to love each other for your whole lives. But I often think of what a great gift it is.
Cosiste todas las heridas de mi corazón. Contigo no le tengo miedo ni a la misma.
I think that's the gift that each one of you are giving each other today. Right? To promise to be true and faithful, but also to love each other in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health.
Y pase lo que pase, siempre dormiremos juntos. Contigo si me veo en 100 años, aún amándote. Si sepas bien lo que es andar por las estrellas, si no tienes la menor idea, te lo explicaré. Contigo sí me perdería en cualquier laberinto. Contigo queda más que claro que Dios me escuchó. Imagino mi futuro si no es de tu mano. Cosiste todas las heridas de mi corazón.
If you trust in Christ and seek that love for yourself, you'll be able to give it to your spouse. To give that great gift, that better one, all the days of your life.
Contigo vida es tan sencillo, hacer las cosas bien. Y pase lo que pase, siempre dormiremos juntos. Contigo si me veo en 100 años. De veras que Dios no se midió esta vez.
That they may make these vows well, to promise to love and honor each other all the days of their life, with all of their heart and all of their being.
A tu lado y besar esa linda sonrisa.
Señor, envía el espíritu de tu amor sobre esta pareja, para que sean uno en mente y corazón. Concede a los que has bendecido y unido, que ninguna tristeza destruya su felicidad, y que nadie los separe.
Recorrer las curvas de tus labios y arder con la pasión más de 40 grados, para que te volvieras más que indispensable. Que te necesito más que el mismo aire. Eres más que perfecto en todos los sentidos. Después
que el eterno Padre los conserve unidos en el amor. Y para que la paz de Cristo habite en ustedes y permanezca en su hogar.
Amén. Porque sabes que te adoro y que estoy dispuesta a todo. Cerremos nuestra historia con broche de oro. La pasión más de 40 grados para que te volvieras más indispensable, porque te necesito más que el mismo aire. Eres más que perfecta en todos los sentidos. Después de estar contigo ahora me siento vivo y estoy seguro que somos almas gemelas. Si me dices que sí,
les presento por primera vez los nuevos esposos Gonzalo y Vianney.
Sabes que te adoro y que estoy dispuesta a todo. cerremos nuestra historia con broche de oro.